Russian kids, Mexican kids. Did you get away from my fence? Nobody ever had a problem with lemonade stands until all of you bougie, yoga-loving, latte-sipping, ankle-tattoo-wearing, racist assholes moved into our neighborhood. So your fence? Fuck your fence.